Hello viewers, I am Marco and I welcome you all to my YouTube channel. Today in this video I will share with you engine crash guard, carrier and saddle stay for Pulsar NS200, and I am fortunate enough to work on this bike because it is not mine, it is Ankit Bhaiya's. He is Ankit.
Yeah, hi guys.
He is from Jharkhand, at least his number plate says so. I will tell you whatever work I have done on this bike. So to start with, this is engine guard, you can see. It is attached with this leg guard over here with one bolt, and then straight to there. This is the right hand side crash guard or the engine protector, and here comes the left hand side engine protector. You can see that it is also bolted on two parts. One is here and another one is here, and this is sliders. This is also custom made. And apart from crash guard, here it is the saddle stay, you can see that. And the saddle stay has only one connection, this S connection. There is no supporting pipe, so this gives the bike a clean look, you can see that. In any other company's saddle stay, you will see this kind of connecting pipe, and then some support from this carrier, another support from here to here. So it's completely clean. I have tried to keep it as much clean as possible, so you can see that. And here it is, the carrier. It is not built by me, it is purchased from Amazon, and the price was around 500, but it was very flimsy. So I have given it a solid stability because I have used this plate. Rather, I will say this is an angle. This angle is giving this entire carrier a rock stability. So I will show you once again both sides of the saddle stay. Here comes the cushion for the back support. So I hope you have liked this design and the concept of keeping it as much clean as possible without compromising on the stability. I will have a word with Mr. Ankit, because when he purchased this carrier from Amazon, it was so flimsy, and now after my work, how much satisfied he is with this stability, he will tell you himself.
Exactly this I want. So I'll show you whatever I want, he did it. So let's see. I have 65 kg, so let's do it.
One more time.
It's a very stiff, it's a very good quality, and it seems to be a very thin, but it's very steady. Let's see in off-road, right? Okay, so and then I'll tell you what is the actual feedback of that particular product, because it seems to be very good, very nice, very stable, and let's see, hope for the best, and thank you Arpita.
I will request you to give a demonstration of the back support. How does it look like when you ride on the pillion seat? So here he is going to give you a demonstration on how the pillion will look like when he is sitting.
The saddle will not disturb anything.
So you can see that there is huge gap on the leg and the saddle stay, and you can comfortably place your back on the backrest cushion. Is it comfortable to
Yeah, absolutely comfortable.
Okay, so it's comfortable, you can see that. If you like the product, then you must be curious to know its price. This saddle system is of 2000. This backrest and backrest support comes of around 2000, and this engine crash guard, it comes for 3500. So entire setup is of 7500. So if you like the video, then don't forget to subscribe to my channel. If you want to purchase this product from me, then contact me directly, and my mobile number is appearing on the screen right now, and you can comment in the comment section below to know more about this motorcycle and its modification. So thank you for watching till the end.